long ago there were three pigs, little handsome piggy wigs. For the big, very bad wolf, they didn't give three figs.
Number one was very gay, and he built his house with hay. With a hay toot toot, he blew on his flute, and he played around all day.
Number two was fond of jigs, so he built his house with twigs. Day diddle diddle, he played on his fiddle and danced with lady pigs.
Number three said, nix on tricks, I will build my house with bricks. He had no chance to sing and dance, cause work and play don't mix.
Ha, 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 two little do little pigs just winked and laughed, ha, ha. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra-la-la-la-la. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra-la-la-la-la. Came the day when fate did frown, and the wolf blew into town. With a gruff puff puff, he puffed just enough, and the hay house fell right down.
One and two were scared to death of the big bad wolfie's breath.
By the hair of your chinny chin, I'll blow you in.
And the twig house answered,
yes.
No one left but number three to save the piglet family. When they knocked, he fast unlocked and said,
come in with me.
Now they all were safe inside, and the bricks hurt Wolfie's pride. So he slid down the chimney, and oh, by Jimmy, in the fire he was fried. Ha, 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 the three little pigs rejoiced and laughed. Ha, ha, who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf, big bad wolf. Who's afraid of the big bad wolf? Tra-la-la-la-la. Who's afraid of the big bad?